There's grandma again. And my mother. All you kids remember, you all called her, you all just called her grandma. And you called Dot's grandmother granny. There's Jess, grandpa. And you all always called Burl and Joyce Papaw and Mamaw. Now this looks like it might be the next Easter. That'd be Easter of 1956. And Dot's pregnant there with Gary. There's Dana there. That was Bill. That was Jeannie just getting out. There's Hattie coming out of the car. There's Jeannie. Yeah, there's Dana walking around. That'd be that'd be around Easter of 56. Now, this would be Dana's first birthday. That'd be Dana's first birthday. That'd be June 16th, 1956. That'd be the first one of Gary right there. He was born on July the 5th, 1956. That was on Steve's birthday in July of 56. He'd been four. Now this would have to be Christmas of 1956. There's them bunk beds right there. You still got them. Yeah, Dana would have been about a year and a half old. Gary would be just a little over 5 months. Yeah, it looks like another Easter now. That's got to be Easter of 1957. Yeah, that would be Gary there. There's Dana and Steve. Yeah, that's Gary with Dot, Dana and Steve. That was Granny up there. See, Easter of 57, we were, I don't know if we were, no, that's still in Chesapeake. Yeah, that was our next door neighbors. We were having a little water fight there. Yeah, that was Gary sitting over there in the chair by your mom. That's Gary there. Yeah, this was on a picnic we had down in Ritter Park, down in the, I don't know what they call it, Coliseum or something like that. Some of these films might have got messed up a little bit in here, according to date. But that's Gary there in the high chair, in the little chair, and Dana running around. Steve. Now that's, there's Dana's second birthday. That would be June the 16th, 1957. That's Gary. Yeah, that's Gary there. At the same time, he was, let's see, he was almost a year old then. Now that's Gary. That'd be it, around a year old, still on Dana's second birthday. Now that's Gary there. He's bound to be close to a year old there. Now that would have to be, yeah, that's Gary's first birthday. And that would be on July the 5th, 1957. I'm not sure if we were still in Chesapeake then or not. Yeah, we would have still been in Chesapeake then. Yeah, that's Steve's. That had to be Steve in 57. That'd be Steve's fifth birthday. Oh, no, I think that last one was probably Dana's second birthday. And this is Steve's fifth right here. Yeah, that's what it would have been. That last one was Dana's second. This is Steve's fifth. Now, this has got to be Christmas of, I think, it's Christmas 1955. This is the last Christmas we spent in Chesapeake.
Is the train sit there?
Yeah, train sits on the floor. So that was Christmas 1955. That was, we had so much junk we just had to move out of the house.
Yeah, with the three boys in one room.
Yeah, all three boys were sleeping in one room.
And the train on the board.
Yeah, train on the board. We had one set of bunk beds. And all the boys sleeping in the same room. There's Burl again.
This is now Chris and Ryan.
Well, the bunk beds now Chris and Ryan sleep in when they come here. There's Gary of Christmas in 1955. So he was barely, he was about 6 months old right there.
Had a broken collarbone
there. There's Joyce, Mamaw.